Well, hello everybody. This is a short video I made because I found this guy down at the beach and he couldn't enter that house. I thought I did it pretty damn hilarious since I'd just been in there 20 minutes ago. And I hadn't really a weapon or anything, I was just spawned and I knew he hadn't as well, I could see that. So I decided just to follow him, see what he was all about and maybe show him the way in. The embarrassing part was that I could actually not enter the house immediately, it took me some attempts. So, it was getting pretty embarrassing when I first was there, but, well, I found it very funny. I don't have much more to say. At some point you will see another guy in the video, and that's my friend, he was just spawned as well. And I'll just put on some quick music, and, just enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy this fool. So, bye-bye.
Make way, make way, I say. Well, today is coronation day. I'm going to wear my heartbreak for a crown and tears instead of jewels, 'cause I'm His Majesty, the King of Fools. Raise a cheer as he passes by. Drink a toast to this lonely guy.
Here comes the King of Fools.
I'm going to wear my heartbreak for a crown and tears instead of jewels, 'cause I'm His Majesty, the King of Fools. How can you fall? Oh, slap bang out of luck. Don't ask me, you should know. You found it easy enough. Make a way, I say.
Here comes the King of Fools.
Well, today is coronation day.
Here comes the King of Fools.
I'm going to wear my heartbreak for a crown and tears instead of jewels, 'cause I'm His Majesty, the King of Fools.
He's the King of Fools.